Alright, so in case you were ever wondering what would happen between a world-class black belt and a regular judo white belt, well, firstly, you attempt the world's most pitiful horaigoshi. Then, you struggle looking for balance while you waddle around. And then, you get ashigurumi'd quite painfully.